Hello everyone, welcome back to Alaskan Truck Simulator. We'll get in to check out some more Alaskan Truck Simulator. We haven't done one video since the first look of the game. There's been a lot of updates since then. Inside here. I like a garage. I guess we could pull the truck in here. That's okay. Alright, let's go ahead and go inside and while we're here, we'll go ahead and see if we got any food in here. I think we can go in here and do that. Your office is in here. Yeah, sleep. Use the computer. Yep, right here's our kitchen area. So, I don't like the running. We got a candy bar. Go ahead and put that. Okay. So we need to check and see what kind of jobs they are. Yeah, I don't like the way the controller does. A few jobs. There's a refrigerator job. That's probably one we just done. Let's see if there's something else we can do. Yeah, we can do that. They had some different kinds of jobs. We can't do that yet. Oh, well, I guess we can. A lot of jobs around us, so there's plenty that we can do. Most of all that's just kind of like the same stuff. Let's see, what is this one? We'll go up and do this one right here. I have a license for all of it. Close, hit the escape. Alright, so we got a job. We're gonna have to go pick up a trailer. I'm assuming we pick up a trailer there, because we don't have a trailer here, so. Loud, we may have to turn the sound down a little bit. Do our good job here. Let me turn the sound down just a little bit. I think it may be a little bit loud. Let's see. Music is off. It's just like the regular sound, just a little bit loud, I think. This is so sensitive, you don't want to. Alright, I think that'd be good. Alright, That's a little better. Okay, so we're gonna hand pick up his trailer. Conditions are wet right now. So they've done quite a few updates for the game. Since the last time we looked at it. Been quite a few updates. And it actually looks like they done a graphics update. It looks better than it did. I don't know why it's doing that. I'll have to look into that. And it should not be lagging like yet. I don't know why it's lagging. It should not be lagging, so I don't know why it's doing it. I'll have to look into that. Maybe the game too. Get back to the roof. We'd like to hit him. Outside, look at the truck. Love the smoke. Oop. Back in the cab. We got like 16 miles to go. We gotta go pick up his trailer. We'll probably have to get fuel. We might have to stop by the store and get some like some little groceries, some snacks for the road. We only got 136 miles on our trucks here. Yeah, I don't know what's up with that, guys. I'm sorry about that. I don't know why it's so bad right now. said we had 17 miles. Now it said we had 70? What? We didn't even pick up the load yet. The trailer. I don't even have a trailer. I'm gonna go here and pick up my trailer. See if we can turn around and hook up that trailer right there. I love the smoke. I'm gonna hook up to it. Well, all right, let me pull up the map real quick. Okay, we're not very far, I guess. We'll just have to come down. We're going to have to get fuel, though. Or we're going to be out of fuel. Thought maybe we could just stop and pick up a trailer. Because I dropped my trailer there. Still kind of learning the game, guys. I might pull up the map. Fuel station is right down the road there. All right, truck. Lagging my chat. We're out of fuel. think we need to go down the road, go ahead and get some fuel. And then come back up and get our load. If we can make it down there. Where's our way? Well, I'm going down the road and get some fuel. I don't know why it didn't. Hungry. All right, let's see what we need to get. Let's get fuel first, and then we'll stop by and get something. $5 a gallon. Can we go in the store? Oh, we can. Okay. We can buy stuff. Okay. Let's see. Let's pick up. We'll buy some chips. Come on. And buy some peanuts. I think that'd be good. Alright, so now we can go here. Come on. Let me eat it. Alright, so we got some food. Yeah, fuel. $20. I wish it was that cheap. Oh, I didn't even fill it up. Wait a minute. Hang on a minute. We'll go ahead and eat some peanuts while we're waiting. That'll help us some. Why are they not filling it up? I don't know why it's not filling it up. The fuel thing's not moving. Unless it's that tank. Oh, okay. I see what you gotta do here. Let's do it this way. Maybe you gotta do this. Ah! You gotta do this first. Okay, I'll see what you gotta do. Alright, so let's do... I don't know how much it's gonna take to fill it up. Let's see if we can put 100 gallons in it. You had to push the button for you had to do that first. Now it should work. Yep, there it goes. We might just take this. Why not?
How's it going, Chief?
What's he got?
Okay. Container trailer with some power equipment. Okay. We'll take that.
They didn't fill it up, but that's good enough for now on fuel.
Let me get up a little bit better. Come on.
Hook the lines over here.
Getting down is always a problem, though.
Landing gear's up. Let's go ahead and make sure the trailer looks in good shape.
Are you hungry again?
Okay. Ah. Back looks good. Just doing a little trailer inspection. Get our load. We're going about 100 miles. He said it should take us 1 hour and 20 minutes to get there, so. Now some of the features in this game I really wish ATS had. The part where you get out of the truck, hook up the airlines, and let the landing gear up. I really wish ATS had that. I think that was something that would really be good if it was in ATS. Oh.
Now, I'm playing this with a controller, you know, so it's not going to be the best on driving. Hit something. We'll have to fix our damage. I wish we could play some music while we came, so. I'm just kind of seeing what was on the CB there. We done pretty good. We've almost we got 33 miles. We already 33 miles to go, so we had 100 miles to get here. Where that means the map's not that big. This is a dry day. Right around summer. Said we should be there. We had 21 minutes to get there. I really wish they did something different with the blink turn signals though. That mirror.
I'm guessing they want the trailer right there. Almost there. I think that'll be okay. So long. Well, why is that still on? Right here in the office here. All right, we finished the job. If they have a job here. Got an empty trailer that we can pick up. All right, we'll go ahead and take it. Where's our trailer? Oh, okay, I see it down there. It's gonna be a big run, 500 miles. I'm not gonna do this today though. Thank you.
Come on. Let's get over just a little bit here. Well, locked. A red side. Green side. Coming down. Over here. I like the way the landing gear is a little bit rusty on the trailer. That's pretty cool. I'm going to get a thumbnail here. Alright, guys, that's what we're gonna be. That's gonna be it for the day. Doing some more Alaskan truck similar. Because we, this road here is about 500 miles, so we're not gonna do that one today. But thank you for watching. Thank you everyone for subscribing to the channel. I wanna get in here and try to do some different types of games like this to add some different type of content to the channel. So thank you everyone who's been watching and everyone who's been subscribing to the channel. It means a lot. Have shall grow. And I do apologize for the lag. I don't know if it's the game. I'm pretty sure it's not my PC. So it must be the game. But anyways, thank you and have a good day.